Hey everyone, I'm back with S8 plus Android Pie and one UI update guide. But this process will be completely different than the previous one. You can follow this guide to update any Samsung Galaxy S8 or S8 plus to one UI running on Android Pie 9.0. The supported models are G950F, G950FD, G955F and G955FD. Please note that if your S8 or S8 Plus is locked to a carrier such as the T-Mobile or Vodafone etc, this guide is not for you. You must wait for the OTA to arrive automatically. For everyone else, let's start. Now this video will help people who tried installing the update .zip on their S8 device via my previous guide but experienced some kind of error such as status 7. Now, if you're new here and you haven't watched our previous video on S8, I highly suggest you to watch that video to install the Samsung One UI seamlessly without affecting any settings on your device. Otherwise, you can follow this guide also, but this method will erase everything from the device and install the Samsung One UI from scratch. One more thing, please subscribe to our channel to stay updated on the new releases and Samsung S8, S9 and S10 updates. So step number one is backup. And this time I'm too serious. You should backup cause the process, as I told you earlier, is completely different. So create a backup of your phone's internal storage. Copy all the photos, videos, music, documents and messages. If you have the SD card installed, you don't need to worry about that. You can keep it installed. You don't have to remove it also. Now, step number two is download the required files. So all the links are in the description with appropriate details. So you can go ahead, find out the one that belongs to your S8 or S8 Plus device. The links are direct, so you can download very easily and at a faster speed. And then also download the Odin app. Now you have to extract both the folders, the Odin folder and the firmware folder that you have downloaded for your device. Once you have extracted the files, launch the Odin app. Now, at this moment, you have to turn off your S8 or S8 Plus device and then put your fingers on the power, volume down and Bixby button and then press and hold all the buttons at once until you see the download mode screen. Now, press volume down once more to enter the Odin download mode. Now everything is almost set up, all we have to do is connect our S8 or S8 Plus device to the PC via USB cable and flash the Samsung One UI Android Pie 9.0 firmware. Now in case if your device is not detected by the Odin after connecting, install the Samsung drivers and then reconnect. The driver download links are also given in the description. Now in case the device is detected on the COM port, you have to select the extracted files. So click the BL button and navigate to the extracted folder and select the file that starts with BL or has BL in its name. Similarly, you have to add the AP file, the CP file and the CSC file. Now make sure that you select the file that starts with home in the CSC. Now once you have selected all the files, simply click start and wait for the device to reboot. Please don't disconnect the device in between and make sure that the power cables are connected to your laptop or the PC and it doesn't just go into sleep mode. So you have to take care of that. And this will take somewhere around like 10 to 15 minutes. It will upload all the files and then your device will do rest of the work, the flashing and the installation one. So once it's done, the S8 or the S8 Plus will reboot a few times and then you can enjoy your updated Samsung S8 or S8 Plus with the One UI and Android Pie 9.0. Please hit the like if this works for you and you like my work and share this video. In the next video, I will show you the best and the new features of Samsung One UI and the Android Pie 9.0 on S8 and S8 Plus devices. So make sure you subscribe to our channel and hit that bell icon to stay updated. Thanks for watching guys. Have a great day.